Installing CPU frame, first remove ILM. Install the 7900X 3D with frame. It's important not to over tighten, but just as important to tighten evenly.